My name is Roxanne Hooch. I'm a little hoarse because I was screaming at Vice President Pence in cover just a couple hours ago. I'm from Seneca County, and I'm here to tell you about Seneca County. We're just to the north of you, but I'm here to ask you people here to live up to your reputation. Because in my county, you all have a reputation. I don't know if you know it, but in some of the towns up here, just 20 minutes up the road, when they run certain candidates, they scare the people in the rural area, using Ithaca as an example. They say Ithaca-style politics is trying to invade our county. What is Ithaca-style politics? It's democracy. This is what democracy looks like. Open-minded legislators listening to the citizens, and open-minded and educated legislators willing to take a stand on issues that affect our collective future. Because the county line does not know any barrier. There's no boundary here. So what I'm just very simply asking you, have the guts to live up to your reputation and set an example for the rest of this state, including your neighbors to the north. Thank you very much.